Step one, look for our email that included the subject, Now Robot License Keys for name of your school. If you don't have the email, contact us with the link appearing right now on your screen. If you have the email, it will look like this. From here, what you want to do is click the first link to download Choregraphe. Choregraphe is the software that you are going to use in order to control and program your Now Robot. So click on the link and you'll be redirected to this landing page right here. Fill out the form, first name, your last name, email address. Your school name, don't make mistakes on your email address, and phone number. Click download, and you are going to be redirected to this page. This page gives you the option to download Choregraphe for different type of computers or operating system on your computers. If you have a Windows, you will click that link. If you have a Mac, you will click this link. If you have Linux, contact us. We also have version for Linux. Let me click that link here for Windows. My computer is a Windows, and I want to guide you through all the steps. You're going to have a little executable here being downloaded. Now, some of the schools have some high security or firewalls. If this is your case and you cannot download Choregraphe or you cannot install it, please contact your IT department and try to solve the problem with them. We really need you to have Choregraphe on your machine in order for you to do the training and later on for your classroom to teach with it and for your students as well to work with it. So it's very important to have Choregraphe. At this stage, if it doesn't let you, once again, I repeat that because it's important and I've seen that many times, go and talk to your IT department to get that solved. Once your executable is downloaded, we're gonna open it here and it's gonna prompt you to a wizard to install the software. It's a pretty standard wizard and pretty easy to use. Basically, just click next on the different steps. Let me show you right here. This is what you're gonna see. Welcome to your wizard. Click next. You can read the license agreement. Select that you accept the license. Click next right here. Now, I'm not gonna have that in here because I already installed Choregraphe on my computer, but you will be asked for a license key. At some point in this wizard, you're gonna be asked for the license key. What you want to do is going back to the email that we're talking about that you received, the robot license keys for your school. Look about in the middle of the email, you have something called Choregraphe license key. Just copy that license key right here and paste it in the wizard when it asks for it. Again, for me, you're not gonna see that because I already have Choregraphe. Select quick, it's more than enough for what we need. And click next, and your installation is going to be started. Now, what you want to have once your installation is finished, what you're gonna see on your desktop is the icon of your software, and it's gonna look like a C on your desktop. I'm gonna show that in a second. Here, this is what you wanna have. When you have that on your desktop, you completed the first step. Now, for the next step, please see the next video, video number 2, in order to get started with the Now Robot.